Government experts reported cladding risks in 2016. The government was told last year by its own fire investigators that tower blocks were covered in flammable material, but were also told building regulations were adequate.